When I turned 11, a marriage proposal came for me. The man was a taxi driver. And my family say yes, because it was a really good proposal. And it is a tradition in Swat that when, like, my aunts get married in the age of 11, 12. So, like, my grandmother told me that you are now adult and you should marry in the age of 11. So, yes, my family is educated. But it is a tradition in our society that girls get married in the age of 11, 12. So I started crying that I don't want to marry that guy and I want to study. So I was lucky that my uncle supported me and told me about the child marriage law. He told me about the patriarchy system. He told me about the human rights. So I bravely told to my family that if they got me married to that man, I will file case on them in the court of law. My uncle support my uncle convinced my family, and then I started work against early enforced marriages in my community. So I went door to door and aware community about the negative impact of early enforced marriages. So first, the community don't supported me and labeled me coarse and bad of character. But now they are supporting me. There is a lot of people in my community. They are supporting me. One human being with the conviction can bring the real change.